What is the Portuguese equivalent to thee, thou, and thy?
The only time that you'll need the equivalents of thou and thee and thy in Portuguese is in prayer language. The term second person in Portuguese has reference to the pronouns tu and vós, the equivalents of thou and ye. And it's very important to remember to use você, o senhor, and a senhora with the third person verb conjugations. Don't worry about why or the reasons. As President Kimball said, just do it. É isso.